Why spend too much on vitamin C brands with less absorption, less retention, and less performance?
Introducing
CSupreme.
The next vitamin C breakthrough giant has arrived.
A breakthrough clinically tested vitamin C with supreme absorption,
supreme retention, and supreme performance.
And it's now available in our easy community.
Avail of your CSupreme and PP now.
This is clinically tested vitamin C. CSupreme, this is your new generation.
New normal, new smart vitamin C.
I-promote mo na sa grupo mo, sa downlines mo, sa family mo, sa mga friends mo.
So what are you waiting for? Avail of your CSupreme NPP and product reorders now!
Saan ka dyan? Isipin mo sa panahon ngayon, kailangan na kailangan ng tao na maging healthy. At ang pinakamaganda dyan, habang nagiging healthy ka na, kumikita ka pa dito sa Easy Community!
Kaya ano pang hinihintay nyo? Bili na! Dito lang yan sa Empowered Consumerism!
CSupreme NPP, now available!
Ko, ito pala yan, Brad. Hindi lang pala vitamin C ascorbic acid to. In-enhance pa to ng lipid metabolites.
Yun! Lipid
and
metabolites.
And citrus bioflavonoids complex. Oh, my dear Empowered Leaders, ito po.
Mga bago.
I-type nyo po. Lipid metabolites yun. And citrus bioflavonoids complex.
Flavonoids. Yan.
Aside from ascorbic acid. Ha? Aside from ascorbic acid.
A-type ko rin, Doc.
Okay, type nila yan. Ha? Oh. Now, Doc, gano'ng kaganda yon? Okay, game. Okay. Clinically tested. Okay. Superior delivery. Bioavailability. Extreme absorption. Kinetics. May tinatawag tayong pharmacokinetics at pharmacodynamics.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Because I was able to read the comment of one of our empowered leaders, okay, si Miss Cherry. Although, pag sinabi mo kasi pag may word na pharmaco, pag may kasamang pharmaco, okay, kinetics, what the body does to the drug. Kung hindi ginagawa ng katawan doon sa produkto. Yan. So dito, yung katawan natin, mas malakas yung absorption ng vitamin C.
Okay.
Pag sinabing pharmacodynamics, what the drug does to the body. Yan. So ito, sabi nga po, extreme absorption kinetics, mas mabilis. Mas malakas ang absorption ng katawan natin sa vitamin C na to. Yan ang magandang usapan doon. Okay po tayo, ha? Klaro usapan natin, ha? Klaro po. Now, higher cellular concentration. Talaga, Doc, nare-retain yan, Brad. Kaya nga, di ba, supreme retention? Okay? Mm-hmm. And, longer retention, binanggit ko na po. Now, Doc, how? Paano nangyari yun? Eh, sinabi mo kanina, ang vitamin C, water-soluble. And hindi ba ito ascorbic acid, vitamin C, water soluble? Tama naman yon. Now, explain natin kung paano nangyari. Supreme absorption, supreme retention, supreme performance. Okay. I-type nyo naman ngayon. Na-type na nila kanina yung components eh. Ngayon naman ito, i-type nyo. Supreme absorption, supreme retention, supreme performance.
Supreme absorption. Yan. Sali ako.
Sali ka, sali kaya. Okay, ha? Type nyo pa. Type nyo pa.
Kasi, okay. Diba?
Supreme absorption, supreme retention, supreme performance. Okay, game. Sabi nila, paano daw naging extraordinary to compared to other products?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, paano daw po? Ay, simple.
Ayan na.
Kumpara natin, ha? Regular vitamin C, yung plain ascorbic acid, sodium ascorbate, calcium ascorbate, with CSupreme. Ano yung laman ng CSupreme? Ascorbic acid, citrus bioflavonoid complex, lipid metabolites. Okay. Ano yung difference? Storage muna tayo.
Mm-hmm.
It makes its way into fatty tissues such as fat cells. Nahihirapan po siyang makapasok sa mga fatty tissues po natin. And even sa covering ng ating pong cell membrane, tandaan nyo po, mamaya explain ko sa inyo, yung phospholipase sa tinatawag, may hirap siya basta-basta makapasok po doon. Now, when you talk about the amount of vitamin C that gets into your cell, is much less compared to the amount that is present in your bloodstream. So, nasa dugo mo lang, nasa bloodstream lang, pero hindi makapasok ng mga cells.
Ay.
Hindi ganun talaga ang absorption niya. Sayang, di ba? Okay. Now, ito, stored in fatty parts of the membrane that makes up the cells of the body. Okay? So, Doc, sige. So sa storage, mas marami kang na-store na CSupreme. Tama po. Okay? Pangalawa, absorption tayo. Distributed throughout the circulation and will be excreted in your urine. Pag sumobra ka na doon sa sinabi ko kaninang storage capacity ng ating katawan, iihi mo na lang yung sobrang ascorbic acid. You get a point? Okay. So, Doc, maliwanag. Eto, supremely absorbed. Yun ang word. Kaya nga supreme absorption, pare. Okay? And retained in the serum. That is the liquid part of the blood. Okay? The serum. Okay? At higher levels than other forms of vitamin C. That is the liquid part of the blood, yung serum natin. So, Doc, ibig sabihin po, nariretain lang mas matagal po talaga to. Kaya nga, supreme retention. Yan na. Supreme absorption, supreme retention pa. Ang tindi. Now, game. Diretso pa natin, best friend. Retention, okay. Retention. Very low. Si supreme. Supreme bioavailability. And retention, hindi lang sa circulation, sa cells pa natin, nare-retain po yan. Okay?
Now,
kasi nga, na-absorb eh. So, yung retention niya, mas mas matagal. Performance, ay, syempre naman. Iihi mo yung sobra eh. Sa regular vitamins. Kasi Supreme, outperforms all of the other forms of vitamin C. Pagdating sa metabolic function, yung metabolism, okay, such as what? Ano mga function yon? Antioxidant, and free radical scavenging activity. Grabe. So, di ba yun ang habol natin, best friend? Yung antioxidant that can neutralize the free radicals. Pag sinabi mo kasing scavengers, para niyang pinupulot yung mga free radicals, inalabas niya. Yun yun eh. So, Doc, so, talagang mas protektado ka by taking this vitamin C? Tama. Okay. CSupreme Vitamin C is, again, one of its kind. Why again? Blue Ocean Strategy. Yeah. Okay. Ito maganda, Brad. Ano yung word natin, best friend? Credibility.
Yan, yung credibility. Ito po,
karamihan po sa vitamin C sa mundo, ginagawa sa, wala akong sinabi, Brad. Okay. Wala akong sinabi, ha? Okay.
So, karamihan.
Yung produkto natin, Brad, yun. Ako naman po, certified, okay, GMP. Sabi nga po natin, okay, good manufacturing practice saan, parare? USA.
Ayun.
Po siya sa FDA. Rigorous ang word, laboratory testing. With guaranteed purity, pare ko. With guaranteed purity. Okay?
Safe na safe po.
Yes! USA. Hindi ba pag... Ayun, no? Brad, pag yan ay aprobado ng USFDA, alam mo na, hindi na kailangan pagdebatihan yan. Hindi na kailangan, sabi nga, wala nang contention yan, Brad. Wala nang debate, okay? Automatic, talagang napakaganda ng produkto. Okay? Tested and proven yan, bro. Now, game. Hindi pa tapos, pare. Ito doon na natin. Quality. Okay. Sabi nga po, usually are synthetic and derived from genetically modified corn. Okay? Genetically modified. Yan yung GMO, yung ano kanina, yung pinakita natin yung GMO, di ba? And processed with chemicals like acetone. Yun sa atin, ay, nako. Di ba sinabi nga 100% natural?
Yes.
Vegan ng GMO. May kosher, may halal. Allergen-free. Generally recognized as safe. Affirmed yan, pare ko.
Okay,
reliability, ha? Reliability. No human clinical study yung iba. Kasi nga po, so lang, di ba? Pero sa atin, syempre, back up by published peer-reviewed medical research and journals, Brad.
Supreme okay. Na supreme.
Ipakita natin, pare ko.
Sukdula ng kagandahan nito si Supreme, ha?
When I asked the boss about the studies,
malupit talaga.
Ito yung binigay sa akin ni Doc.
Yeah,
ang
no?
Kapalo.
Grabe, oh, pinag-aralan.
Ang kapal ng research, pare. Okay? Ang kapal ng research.
Nag-research.
Hindi lang ito. Pati po yung sa internet, ang daming research, Brad. So, doon pa lang alam mo na to, kung gaano kaganda talaga. Back up by research and journals.